So I'd like to introduce you to an affectionate puppy. This is James Franco, A4747706. And he came into the Baldwin Park shelter as a stray from South San Gabriel on August 20th. And he is a 7-month-old male, black and tan, German Shepherd mixed puppy who just adores affection. So what we've observed about James Franco today is that he is kind of just a big puppy. He sits on command for treats though, so he's definitely had some training, and he's really gentle with those treats. He gets along well with other dogs and just, as you can see, loves human company, loves to be close and get and receive affection. He is 50 pounds, and because he is a puppy, he's definitely going to need some more training to be the excellent canine citizen we know that he is destined to be. And Anna, is there anything else you want to tell us about James?
He sort of has two different switches here. He is a puppy, and he does act like it. I can tell with his lack of training here, but he's got all the affection and eagerness to make up for it. And,
yeah.
He's very calm now. He wasn't overtly overexcited or anything, but I can tell with the way he moves around and tries to nestle up against you that he's still very young and needs some guidance, but he's also pretty well-mannered and polite when he wants to be. So he's everything that you could look for in a German Shepherd. I've had a lot of fun cuddling with him.
He's awesome. Yeah. He's quite the cuddler. So this is James Franco. Come meet him here at the Baldwin Park shelter. He's spectacular.